I'm Daniel Gaitan with this afternoon's Kenosha News Minute, sponsored by Go Kenosha, your community calendar. The trial for a McHenry, Illinois man accused of a March shooting in Salem started today. Justin Diedrich is believed to have been part of a group that came to a Salem home and shot the man who lived there. The man fired back. Diedrich was found 15 minutes later after the incident with a gunshot wound in his chest. The body of Michael Ventura, the town of Salem public safety officer who died in a Friday night crash, was given a police escort back to Kenosha County today. A memorial service is set for Thursday morning. The summer's festival of foods is almost ready for shoppers. The store is expected to open later this month. A ribbon cutting is set for July 21st. Senator Bernie Sanders endorsed Hillary Clinton for president today, 2 weeks shy of the Democratic National Convention in Philadelphia. Here's David Merriam with sports.
Central senior-to-be Zach Kramer takes a five-shot lead into the final round of the Junior County Open at Brightondale today.
For more, check KenoshaNews.com and pick up the Kenosha News.